I'm here at the left block of the people's vote. It's building up nicely, and we're here today to ensure that the people of this country get a final say on any Brexit deal that may or may not pass through Parliament. That's what we're here for. More democracy is never a bad thing, because many of us understand that this Tory Brexit is bad for the working people of this country, and we want to stop it. Simple as that.